Thane police have seized explosive materials used in making crude bombs. 9 detonators, 10 kg ammonium nitrate and other hazardous materials used was found from a garage. A joint team of RPF personnel, RPF crime branch and ATS conducted raid which resulted in this very recovery. Nobody has been arrested in this case so far. And let's go straight to Aditya, who is joining me live right now. Aditya, what are the details that you have picked up on this weapons being recovered?
Well, in the early morning of Sunday, the RPF and the ATS has got information regarding there is a explosive hidden in a scrap SUV. So they raided over there and recovered 15 kg of ammonium nitrate and 9 detonators. And in this case, they have detained the owner of that SUV, Ismail Sheikh and Abdullah Sheikh. And now they have shown that they both have been arrested by the police, Thane police. And right now they are investigating the matter because it's 15th August and 3 days before this sort of explosive that is in find out in the Thane is a very big threat to the Thane and in fact in the Mumbai as well. So they are investigating the matter in all the form, and right now they have arrested two accused, and right now investigating the whole matter. Back to you.
Right, Aditya, like you said, that this is definitely, you know, it seems to be a very, very serious matter. Could you tell us exactly where in Mumbai did they recover these weapons?
Well, it is regarding the outskirts of Mumbai, in Thane, in Mumbra, there is a place called Dahikhada, and on that area somewhere there was a scrap vehicle which on the dicky that has been put inside by this Abdul Sheikh and Wahid Sheikh, and the police has arrested both of them. Right now the Thane police has taken the charge of this and they are investigating the matter because it is a threat because there are 15 kg of ammonium nitrate and even 9 detonators, and the police has even sent to the forensic department to analyze what exactly is the course of the intention is there, and now they are investigating the matter.
Right, Aditya, thank you for joining us with all those details.